Yeah, dear students, listen. Today we'll continue list concept. Okay. Now where we are? Actually, can anybody tell the concept topic? Anybody's there? Please come back to active mode from sleeping mode. Dear students, Sriya, D9, D1, D2. Many students are there. Sheikh Sufyan. K3. Yeah, I was absent. Sir, can you repeat what you have told in third class? Okay. Now, actually, we are discussing about list concept, ma. Okay. If we complete list and sets, now we'll complete that off portion of the the total course, the CA1 mid examination. Up to you'll get questions up to sets concept. The list and sets are there in third unit. The third unit first of list and sets. So once you complete list and sets, then you can happily write CA1 exam. Okay. After completion of list and sets, now we'll discuss any leftover concepts. Okay. If any, I think we complete all concepts. If any. Now, if you want to repeat any other concepts, we'll discuss one by one. Okay. Okay, I'll repeat within 5-10 minutes this list concept. Shall we discuss already? I think this concept is over or not? Is this concept started or not? Anybody, please? List concept is started. Or not
started, sir.
Okay, right. Thank you. Yeah. Just I'll repeat once again because some students are asking about some repetition. No problem. Within 5 minutes, I'll complete this repetition part. You know, list is with what one of the container data types. Container data types: list, tuple, sets, and dictionary. And list is a collection of elements, ordered and changeable elements. That means what? Ordered and changeable. Remember it. Okay. Changeable means what? We can change the element of any position. Okay. Right. Now it is ordered, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like that. So it's ordered and changeable. In Python, list are written with the square brackets. Yeah, the square brackets represent list. Remember it. For sets, brackets, sets, tuple, and dictionary, different PAM, operators are there. Now here we are using for list, we are using brackets, square brackets. Okay. Yeah. How to create a list? We'll discuss in this one. How to create a list in Python programming? A list is created by placing all the items or elements inside square brackets. So this one you have to remember. And the elements will be separated by using comma operator. So it can have any number of items, and they may be of different types: integer, float, string, etc. Now, what students? List is one of the container data type. By using the square brackets can represent a list. The list can have n number of elements. All the elements may be different, same or different. A list may contain integers, floats, and strings. So that is what definition of the list. Now coming to the syntax. Syntax for what? Creating. Creating list. Simple. Just we have to write what? List name. It's not a keyword. We can use any list, and square brackets are there. So in between square brackets, we can write element. Element 1, element 2, element 3, or item 1, item 2, item 3, item 4, and so on, item n. Okay. Just I'm revising. So that's the reason why I'm going fast, little bit fast. Okay. Now coming to the examples. Yeah. So this is what? Empty list. Nothing is there. No elements are there, right? So list name is what? My underscore list. Now elements, nothing. But you have to write square brackets. List of integers. List of integers. Yeah. List name is what? My underscore list. Elements 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we are using what? Comma. To separate all the elements, it is must. Otherwise, you will get error. List with the mixed data types. So as I told, list contains n number of elements with different data types. Yeah. Example for that, this one. So list name is what? My underscore list. So this is one example. Now three elements are there. One is integer, string, and float. So like we can create list. Got it? Yeah. Now another one. Example. List. This list. List name is what? This list. Elements. Only strings. You know how to represent a string, right? By using single quotes or double quotes, by using which we can represent, you know, string. Yeah. Apple, banana, and cherry. Then you are using what? Comma to separate all the elements. Now, if you want to print the elements of list, simply just use the function print, write only list name. Okay, yeah, list name, that's it. Now we'll get apple, banana, cherry. So this is one example for the list. Now how to access elements? Now after creating a list, now if you want to access elements, we had to use what? Simply index, right? That index may be negative index or positive index. So what I'm telling here, what the concept here? Studying accessing elements from the list. How to access? Simply, sir, by using index of the elements, we can access elements. Okay, what is the index here? The index will refer the position of the element in the list. Where exactly so and so specific element is accessed. Okay, so by using that position, we can access the elements. Clear? Yeah. Now, for example, now here I'll tell you that the index concept first of all, dear students. Yeah. Tell me here, what is the position of this one? What is the index of this first thing? Zero, right? This one? One. This one? Two. For this one? Three. For this one? Four. So, index always starts from zero. Remember it. So, this concept is very useful in upcoming concepts. Okay. Now, starts from 0, 0 to 4. That means what? How many elements are there here? So we can store here, for example, I'm storing here A, B, C, D, E. How many items are there here? 5 items. But what about is in index? Index 0 to 4 only. Okay, yes. Now, what is the index of apple? Please respond.
Zero.
Zero, sir.
Yes. Index of banana?
One.
This one? Two. Now what concept is going on? Accessing elements of the list. Now what I told you, right? So by using index of the element, we can access. Clear? Now, if I want access cherry, so we have to specify its index, right? So cherry, what is the cherry index? 2. So we have to specify 2 here with the square brackets. Simply write this list square brackets, within square brackets we have to write index. Okay, cherry index is 2. Now it will display 2. So this is the way we can access elements. For example, if you want to access banana, tell me what to do.
1, sir.
Yeah,
one.
Exactly. So now display all the elements of the list. By using list name, we can display all the elements. Now, so instead of accessing elements individually, now if you want to access elements at a time, then what to do? We'll discuss. So first of all, this one, another example I'm giving, telling here, list 1 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, now if you want to access second element, simply we can write this one. It's okay. So display all the elements, I'll tell you, by using loops concept and slicing concept, we can display all the elements. We'll discuss later. But for the, this one, indexing concept is the number. Now the indexing may be the positive index or negative indexing. Now whatever indexing the system, the concept just now we have seen, so that indexing concept may have two types: negative indexing and positive indexing. Okay, now whatever the positive index, positive index always starts from zero, remember it. Positive index starts from 0 to n minus 1. Okay, then it will display 0 means what? First element. Positive index always display, you know, first element. Now coming to the negative index. Now what about negative index here? The negative indexing means beginning from the end. Beginning from the end, remember it. Now if you want to make a note, you can. If you get a question regarding about you know, negative indexing concept with the list, so negative index means what, sir? Negative indexing is a indexing, it will start from end, it beginning from the end, not beginning from the beginning. It starts from the beginning, it's beginning from the end. For example, here minus one, negative means what? Minus one refers what? Last item. Now what about minus two? Second last item, right? Minus 2 means what? Second last item. Minus 3, minus 4, and so on. But there is no negative 0. There is no minus 0 index in the negative indexing. Right? There is no negative 0. Right? Yeah. Now, example. This list: apple, banana, cherry. Now, what about minus 2? Tell me here. Minus 2 means what?
Banana.
Why? Because cherry, what is the index of cherry?
Minus 1.
Minus 1.
Minus 1. Minus 2. This one, minus 3. So by using what? Indexing, same thing. We can access elements by using indexing. The indexing may be negative index or positive index. Now if you want to access last element, simply minus 1. This one, both are same or different?
Cherry. Different.
Different, huh? Now what about answer? Both statements will give display same answer or different answer?
Different answers.
Answer.
Different answers, sir.
Good. Minus 2 is different from plus 2. Okay. Number is same, but indexing is different, right? Negative indexing and positive indexing. Yeah, banana and cherry. So 2 means what in positive index? This one. Negative index? Banana. See here. Both are different. Minus 1 and? Now if you want to access first element, tell me. First element by using negative index as well as positive index.
0
and minus
3.
0 in which one? Negative index or positive index?
0 and positive index.
0.
Oh, positive index. Negative?
Minus
3. Minus 3.
Good, very good. Same element, right? Apple. So this is what negative index number. This is very, very important in coming classes. So you may be confused, but don't confuse. Just try to understand this concept. Now, another very important concept, slicing. Okay, so on this concept, you will get a question. In mid-examination, you may get a question. So, range of indices. Now, if you want to access a particular range of elements. Now, we have seen how to access a specific element by using indexing. That too, negative index or positive index. Now, if you want to access a specific set of elements, specific set of elements from the list, then what to do? So for this one we require slice. By using slicing concept we can access a particular set of elements. Clear? I'll tell you. So what is slicing? How to access, you know, a set of elements, particular set of elements that you wish. Okay, now we'll discuss. Now first one, so you can specify a range of indexes by specifying where to start and where to end, right? You have to specify from where you are going to start, from where you are going to end. That is what a range of indexes. That is referred as what? Slicing. Slicing means what? Dividing. No, that. Now, when specifying a range, that return value will be a new list with the specified items. So this part you have to understand, you have to write in examination. Please, the first one is very simple, because now if you had access a particular set of elements, you have to specify from where you are going to start, from where you are going to end. Okay, from 0 to n minus 1, you have to specify from where you are going to start, from where you are going to end. Okay, now what about second point? When specifying a range, that means whenever you are displaying a particular range of values, that output is also a list. Is also a list. That output will what? List. From list, you are creating a sublist. Clear, students? From list, you are creating a sublist by using slicing. Yes. If anybody asks the question, what is slicing? What is range of indexes? That means, sir, by using slicing, we can create a sublist from the list, a given list. So this is what the excellent answer. If anybody asks the question, what is slicing? So try to give this answer. Sir, by using slicing, we can create a sublist from the given list. Okay, so try to make it. Now coming to the example, how we can implement slicing. Okay, dear students, now here return third, fourth and fifth item. Now please remember here, dear students, you have to remember negative indexing is very, very important. Okay,
both very positive important
index, positive index as well as negative. Now here just return third, fourth and fifth in the example. Okay, now here ओके स्टूडेंट्स, ये है हर एप्पल, बनाना, चेरी, ऑरेंज, कीवी, मेलन एंड मैंगो. नाउ टेल मी इंडेक्स रेंज हियर एज पर पॉजिटिव इंडेक्स रेंज, प्लीज टेल मी हियर.
0 to 6.
0 to 6, राइट. आई वेरीफाई. Only few students are responding, Amma. Whatever remaining students, please come to active mode. Because you know, classy, classy means what? Huh? Very classy students, right? I think we forgot. 0 to 6. Now, index of apple 0, index of banana 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exactly correct. Now, what is asking? Only these three elements, third, fourth, and fifth. Okay, then what to do? Tell me here.
The third element is cherry, so we have to write 2, and fourth is orange, so we will write 3, and then fifth is kiwi, so we'll write 4.
Up to 4 only?
Yes, sir, because third.
Second, third, and fourth.
Yes, sir. So banana to orange should be printed. No. Cherry to kiwi should be printed.
What happened? Only cherry and orange is printed.
2 to 5, sir. Not 4.
That fourth one will be excluded, sir.
That is good. That is good. Very nice. You know, as I already we discussed, right? You know, one point you have to remember here. In the slicing, in slicing concept, this is what includes. Starting index includes. Now what about end index? Excludes. Okay, so from third element, what is third one? This one. So we have to mention, it will display second, the index second. What is that? Cherry. Cherry will display. Now what about end index? Ask my question. Third, fourth, and fifth. Okay, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. So you wrote here, sir, as per question, what is the index of fifth? What is the index of fifth?
Four, sir.
Kada? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you write 4, what is 4 excludes? 4 excludes. Then what to do? If you want to display kiwi, then what to do?
Need to put
5. Take 5, sir.
Yeah, we have to insert 5. Then it will display up to here. Because it includes, this one excludes. So it will come slowly up to that end index minus one, up to here only. It will stop its journey. It won't enter into this one. Clear? No response.
Yes, sir.
You're watching. You are watching, yes, movies in TVs, in TV serials, right? Just mute yourself and watch and move here and there.
Sir, can we take step in this list, sir?
Step?
Yes, sir.
Step means what?
Means if we want a banana, orange, and kiwi in between 4.
Banana?
We need to skip cherry, sir. We need banana, orange, and kiwi. Orange and melon.
No, that is a different concept. By using decision making statements, we can do that. Okay, now I'm talking about what? Slicing concept.
Slicing. Okay.
How to access a specific range of elements. Okay, after this, then we'll go to other concept, loops and decision making. How to combine loops concept, loops, decision making, and list. So in that case, we'll discuss that one. How to skip a particular element from the list. I don't want cherry. I want only I want all the fruits, but except cherry. Then we can do it by using decision making statement, if statement. Okay. Yes. But let me complete one by one. Okay. I cannot jump from one topic to other topic. So some students may confuse. Okay. Yeah. So we have tried here 5. That's it. Okay. Yeah. Start index include, end index not included, excludes. Okay. Yeah, element 3rd to 5th. Tell me here. 3rd to 5th.
G and R.
G
and O G, sir.
0, 1, 2. This one. O.
G O-G-R. R.
Starting
O-G-R.
Index includes. O. Third this one, fourth this one, and fifth. And then it's together. So what about range? What about range?
2 to 5, sir.
2 to 5 na kada?
Yes, sir.
2 to 5.
2 to 5 or 2 to 6, sir?
2 to 5, sir.
2 to 5, sir.
2 to 5, huh?
Sir, but elements 3rd to 5th, are we, does the, I mean, do you need the 5th element also?
What is the question here?
Elements 3rd to 5th.
Huh.
So, is the 5th element included also?
No, what is the,
that is indices.
Just read, and just read question. No, you're asking question again. What is the question clearly?
Correct only, sir, according to question, OGR.
3rd to 5th, huh? Okay. Third, fourth, and zero, one, two, third. 4 and 5. Now tell me. You're malli mistake chestunaru. 3rd to 5th ante enti amma? I'll go back again. Where exactly we had done the mistake? This one. The first example. Tell me here. 3rd, 4th, and 5th. That means what? 3rd to 5th. Am I right? Say yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, 3rd to 5th. Tell me, what is the index here? What index we wrote here?
2 to 5, sir.
2 to 5. 5. That means what? Sorry. Here, not third to fourth here. Yeah. Third means what? Index 2. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Second to
2, 3, 4.
Second to fourth we need.
Third, fourth, and fifth. Third means what? 2. Okay. And fifth. So based on our requirement, we have to write. Based on requirement, we have to write. Now here, what is that here? What is our question here? 3rd to 5th. There exactly. This one. Yes, this one. Here. Okay. Yes. Right. Okay. 3rd to 5th. That means what? 3rd element, 4th element, and 5th element I want.
Yes, sir.
In that case, 3rd means what? This one, right? 3rd element. 4th element and 5th element. Okay, this is the first element, right? First element P. Second element is what? R.
R.
Third element O.
G-R.
Fourth element G. Fifth element?
R again.
First element means what? Zeroth element, right? Index is zero. Index is according to the programming language.
The indices start from zero.
Yes, as per programming language. As per mathematics?
It starts with one.
One, yes, exactly correct. Yeah. So, first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. What is the question here? Third, fourth, fifth. So,
correct.
OGR. Clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
OGR. This one, what is the meaning of that missing index? Missing index means what?
Zero by default, sir, from the first index.
Missing means what? Which one you are missing? Is it starting index or end index?
If starting index is
beginning.
Starting index is missing, that means what?
Starts with zero.
Yes, exactly correct. If start index is missed, that means what?
Beginning.
Yeah. Beginning. Okay. Yeah. Beginning to same. Fourth.
Into the fourth term.
Four means what? Four means four excludes, right?
Yes.
Excludes. Now we are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 4 excludes. That's it. Till G. 0 to G. That's it. Clear? Clear?
Yes, sir.
They're not clear.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Yes, good sir. Students. Good students. 9. And this one, same. So this is what? Example, positive index. Positive index. Now same thing, negative index. Tell me here, what answer you are going to get? Same, both are same.
R. Both are same. Up to R, sir. GR.
Plus 4. See, plus positive and negative. Same number is there.
Up to GR, sir. PRO, GR.
PRO,
GR. Up to PRO, GR.
Sir, is it a PZIMAR? Sir?
Sir is on a call, I suppose.
Answer in Dhamma?
Sir, PRO, GR.
The minus 4 means what?
From la.
Starts from the end, sir.
From ending to fourth term, sir. From
ending to fourth or beginning to minus 4?
Beginning to minus 4, but means no. Minus 4 means the.
So we can start from the end as minus 1, minus 2, no, sir.
So we can.
Yeah. Here. Starting index is missed. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
So starting index is missed means what?
Beginning.
By default, it starts from beginning.
Yes, sir.
Beginning to?
Minus 4.
Minus 4.
Minus 4. That means what? Minus 1.
Minus 2.
Minus 2.
Minus 3.
Minus 3.
And then
minus 4. Minus 4. So PROGR, sir.
Right? PRO? GR. Clear? Are you there?
Yes, sir. Clear.
Minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Okay. Same thing. End index
excludes.
End index excludes, right? So up to
yes,
this one. Same, that is it, that may be positive index or end index, sorry, negative index, but end index is excludes. Minus 4 means what here? Up to A, but it won't display A. It will come up to this one. Clear?
Clear, sir.
Very good. Right. Now here, then we'll go to other example. Yeah, same example. One more example. -5, -5. Tell me. But don't see this answer. Tell me your answer. Negative index, positive index. Tell me. Both the, you know, starting index is missed. What happened?
From beginning, sir, it starts from beginning to -5.
-5 means what? Tell me that. What is the answer here? PROG.
PROG. R excludes.
R is not included. R excludes.
-2, -3, -4, -5. So till G. Okay. Plus this one, +5.
So PROG
or R. A excludes.
Yes, sir. We do not include
5.
So till yeah. R, sir.
Good, good, very good.
Sir, okavela di 4:-5 ite em ostundi sir answer?
4:-5. Four includes, for -5 excludes. Good question. Good question.
No element is there in the list, sir.
0, 1, 2, 3, 4. -1, -2, -3, -4, -5. ఒకటేమో కాల్ అంటుంది, ఒకటేమో అద్ద అంటుంది. అప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి? జీరో నల్ వాల్యూ
ఎంప్టీ లిస్ట్.
ఓకే,
ఎంప్టీ.
గుడ్ అమ్మా, గుడ్ క్వశ్చన్. నాకు థాట్ రాలేదు, అట్లా నాకు థాట్ వచ్చింది. యువర్ గుడ్ నేమ్?
ప్రణవ్ రెడ్డి సార్.
బ్యాడ్ నేమా?
ప్రణవ్ రెడ్డి సార్.
ప్రణవ్ రెడ్డియా? ఓకే, రైట్. Hey, end the session today. Shall I continue till 12:40?
No, sir. We need lunch.
Man, itla manaku afternoon lab undi kada.
Avun, sir.
Right. Okay. Have a break. Manchi chicken biryani tinesarandi.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
No, intlo
sir, veg sir, veg tintam.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్. వెజ్ కాదు కానీ ఏమైనా నాన్ వెజ్ చేసి ఉంటే ప్రాన్స్ అట్లా చిగ్గిలో నాకు ఆర్డర్ చేయండి.
ఓకే సార్.
మమ్మీకి అడిగి చేయండి, మమ్మీకి అడిగి మా సార్ కావాలంట అని చెప్పండి. మా ఊరికే అంటున్నా, మళ్ళీ చెప్పారు, మళ్ళీ తిట్టుకుంటారు నన్ను. ఆ సార్ ఏమన్నా చెప్తారు, ఆ పాటలు లేకపోతే ఇట్లా చికెన్ పెరిదేమంటారు అంటారు. మళ్ళీ ఊరికే అంటున్నాము సరదాగా. రైట్.